Today, I'm going to tell you a horror story of Vladimir. Have you ever heard about it?
Yes!
Vladimir is one of the main characters of the legends which were told by young people all over the world. It began in the 60s and 70s when the popularity of horror movies increased. It caused a lot of horror movies were mass produced. There's two versions of Vladimir. The first one is Queen Mary of England, and the second one is the Queen Mary of England executed her opponents against Roman Catholics. She nearly burned 300 people at the stake, and several royal dissenters were beheaded. Why was she called Bloody? Because she has several pent-up pregnancies and several miscarriages. The ritual said to be aimed at her, you have to say this. I have your baby. Mary Worth was a heroine. She used many concoctions to make herbs for different diseases. Rumor said she was a witch, and soon she was burned at the stake. During her execution, she cursed the land.